from the Scripps Studios, this is 10 News.
Hi, I'm Jason Martinez with this 10 News update. And this morning, people woke up to the sound of sirens as a Del Mar home went up in flames. Just steps away from Del Mar Beach, crews worked to put out this fire at a two-story home early this morning. Luckily, they were able to get everybody out safely. Nobody was hurt, but the flames did spread from the first floor to the second and then into the attic, leaving the home almost completely destroyed. A portion of the 27th and Camino Del Mar area was blocked off as crews cleared the area. Today, Governor Gavin Newsom will order hundreds of National Guard troops to leave our border. Newsom says he'll pull some of the 360 National Guard members and that he wants the National Guard to refocus on the real threats facing our state. The troop will be focusing on things like wildfire preventions and efforts, as well as preventing drugs and cartels from infiltrating California. Today till Thursday, the intersection of La Jolla Village Drive and Genesee Avenue will be closed for construction each day from 5 to 9 p.m. There will be lanes on Genesee open and detours have been set up, but all through lanes on La Jolla Village Drive will be closed. Over the next few days, crews are going to connect two bridges with 200,000-pound concrete beams. The beams are now spanning across La Jolla Village Drive. This is all part of the MTS's $2 billion Midcoast trolley expansion. All right, let's talk to Megan about our chilly day.
Yeah, a cool day in store for us, but dry and a lot of sunshine out there. Temperatures will still be topping off about 5 to 10 degrees below normal away from the coast. Temperatures in the low to mid 60s for most of the county. A few 50s like Oceanside and Del Mar, also Ramona, Alpine, La Jolla and Mission Beach staying in the 50s today. 40s in the mountains. Tomorrow will be warmer and dry, and then we talk about more rain. Wednesday and Thursday, we're going to see an atmospheric river event bringing more heavy rain and potentially flooding. Jason?
Thank you very much. For the latest news, weather, and traffic, check out 10news.com or download our free 10 News app in your app store. For 10 News, I'm Jason Martinez.